And Subnautica. Below zero! I have the thermal plant. I started, I haven't got the full blueprint for the prawn suit yet. Okay, so my situation is no power, it's eaten through all the gel sacks. I had a coffee machine on the wall and that seemed to be eating into the power, draining the power a lot, so I got rid of the coffee machine. The 300 power I've got there now is from the solar panels on the roof. I may scan for heat areas. That's definitely one down there. Duh. I'm gonna kill myself. That would mean moving the base again.
Oxygen production offline.
Ah, crap. Because it's night, of course, no power for the solar panels. Still haven't found the outdoor planter yet. The sample I've got to send. Awesome.
The sample's en route.
Roger. Payload confirmed.
day, why would it be so foggy in the cave? Awesome. Yes, I will need first aid kits. Oh, right, I've got two flashlights now. My next task. Now, what can I build now? I've got iron batteries. Can build reactor rods. This is another thing that I've got. I've got the ability to build a nuclear reactor. The cold suit blueprint. Cold resistance on the surface. The thumper thumps things. There's the prawn suit, 1 out of 4. Oh, I could make the Snow Fox jump module. Just need a wiring kit. I don't know if it works. Yeah, that worked! I didn't get no speech there. You drop it in a dangerous area. I've already got the depth upgrade Mark II. Yeah, great. That wasn't very... Well, whilst I'm here, explore.
Sample you sent up. The rocket docked okay, but the sample hasn't arrived at the labs. Did you lose sight of it at any time?
Not until I launched it into space.
It probably got sent to the wrong lab. We'll find it.
New creature discovered. Yeah.
Oh, my first nickel ore. I discovered a trick now, so press forward while pressing E, you can immediately exit the truck. Save a bit of time. Ah, I've already got that. Nuked fish. Okay, 31 minutes on the clock. I'll end the session here. See you next time.